full day of eating, guys. Here we go. Just noticed that my intro really sucked. Well, my intro to this video totally sucks, so let's try again. First full day of eating for Colin Paul. Coming at you. Here we go.
I'm here at the end, yeah. If I could go back to the start, I'd do it again, yeah. I'd live like never before. Now will you remember me when I'm gone?
Alright, here's what we got for breakfast. I got 2 cups of egg whites with, I'm gonna pour some of this Walden Farms zero calorie pancake syrup on there. And a chocolate chip cookie Quest bar. And then 2 packets of instant oatmeal, maple brown sugar, lower sugar. And then I threw a couple of dark chocolate chips in there. Just add flavor. It's only like 50 cal, so I will show you guys the macros after this meal. For first meal, breakfast, already doing my morning cardio before I ate this, so I was pretty hungry. But here we go. I got, this focuses, but I had 79 protein, 98 carb, and 18 fat. So this first meal, take you guys throughout the day with me. You guys here, second meal of the day. I had breakfast at 9:30. Breakfast is basically my biggest meal of the day. You just saw 12:30 right now, about to get a pre-workout meal in. So I've got 3 of these cheese flavored rice cakes and 1 Siggy's Greek yogurt. It's got 14 grams of protein and 11 carbs, 0 fat, so this is very good. Yeah, eat that up, go hit a workout, and catch you guys in the next meal.
Just finished the workout, grabbing a quick post-workout meal. I gotta head to work in like 10 minutes, so. And we are stinking out of my protein mix. Only protein mix that we have is 200 calories per scoop. So I'm not gonna have that because I don't have that many calories to work with, so I'm heading up Quest Bar. And I'm probably gonna have, probably just gonna have 2 more of those cheese rice cakes for post-workout carbs. So that's it for right now. Catch you guys, next meal will probably be dinner, so. See that.
Good guys, here kitchen, about to make some dinner. Just got back from work. yeah, it's about 6 o'clock and haven't eaten much today. I'll tell you what my macros are right now. So far today, I've had around 1,300 calories, 118 grams of protein, 173 carbs and 29 fat. So I'm gonna have a large chicken salad right now.
The closer I get to you, it feels like paradise.
Alright, for the salad we got 48 grams of feta cheese. Protein, 183 carb and 40 fat.
Finished up the salad.
thing is huge.
So what we got in here is 11 ounces of grilled chicken, 48 ounces of feta cheese, basically lettuce, a whole bowl of lettuce, and then 6 tablespoons of fat-free Italian dressing. So I'm gonna eat this up and catch you guys next meal. Yo guys, about to eat my last meal before I hit my afternoon cardio. So what I got is 9 ounces of chicken and a Siggy's Greek yogurt. So eat that, go hit my cardio, and show you guys what I have planned for my last meal. It's something pretty good. You guys just finished up the afternoon cardio. About to eat my last meal of the day. So here we go. That is Arctic Zero. If you guys haven't tried it, it is amazing. It's basically ice cream. 150 calories for the whole pint. The macros for this, for the whole pint, is 28 carb, 12 protein. So that's very good. I also threw in 10 basically dark chocolate, bittersweet chocolate chips. So like the calories for this is only 200 calories for this whole thing. So that's very good. And I'll show you guys quick what I ended up with for the day, macro wise. Here we go. Check my fitness belt. But anyways, the whole day I ended up with 279 protein, 253 carb, and 52 fat. So all that comes out to around 2,596 calories, so right perfect amount for what I'm trying to get. So thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.